Hello everybody and welcome back to the Gamer Night channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie and today we're going to play some Euro Truck Simulator 2. We're here with the Japan map. We got those Scania right here with the big V8 in it. Well, I think we got a little P's on. Yeah, we're going to take the some name that I can't say. All the way to hell over. Keep going. Yeah. To there. That's where we're going. Yeah. Tokomoshi? I don't know what the fuck it's called. Anyway, that's the plan for today. 18 tons of peas. Let's jump here, fire this thing up, and hit the road. Alright, let's go. Still getting used to driving on the left side of the road, but I'm getting better at it. Probably should have waited for the light, but I don't know what the rule of the road is over here in Japan. Hit the damn curves, they don't make them that wide. I like driving in Europe. Nope, we don't want to go this way. Back her up. JBX 3 weather and graphics mod. No NVIDIA, no reshade, no NVIDIA game filter or anything. It's just the graphics mod. Figured out with graphics mods, there's certain parts of the day, certain times that it just looks like shit. Seems to be to deal with every one of them, so I think it has something to do with the lighting, probably. Take the ferry across. I'm not sure how much money it's going to cost us, but we got 140,806 pounds or euros. I mean, Jeep thing. Let's look at this map real fast before I do it. Oh, we're gonna have to go all the way down through all that shit and then back up. Okay, I think it's under options. Audio. Voiceover. No, that's a radio. I hear him. Enable. We want
you have arrived at your destination.
That'll work. We'll gotta turn that shit up though. Where is navigation? Headstones down there, tombstones, whatever really you want to call them.
straight on. Continue straight on.
Tried playing that Paris map, but it just, I don't know, it just didn't feel right. Wasn't really that big. This Japan seems pretty good size. Of course you got like ferries that cover a lot of it, but
continue straight on.
Dude, you almost got ran over. Using a Project Next Gen since a road texture. I think I am anyway. I'm pretty sure I put that mod in. Straight on. missing that turn really screwed us over, didn't it? Hopefully we don't miss the boat. Take it as triangle signs are usually yield signs. It seems to be about right, so.
Turn left.
Coffee boss. I think we're gonna cross this little island there and then Tukashami Ma is where we're heading. 600 euros, 12 hours.
Finding a new route.
Finding a new route. stupid option to turn those things on automatically. And it is fixing to start storming like a motherfucker. In real life, that is not game.
Continue straight on.
What the hell? Did you hear that beep beep? It's like doot doot. Red
and
light.
Then turn right. Turn right.
Put the voice navigation in Japanese. That kind of defeat the purpose of having it on because I don't know Japanese. I know like a couple of words. They're not very nice. I know a couple of words and a lot of things that aren't nice. Speed, you only got like four selections, one reverse, and then you got like first, second, third, high and low, and it splits it, arranges it. No, we don't want to turn there.
Exit.
Say, what the hell? I didn't hit nothing. If I could put like a brutal traffic mod in, makes it like it's rush hour all the time. That'd be interesting.
Continue straight on.
Damn, run me up on the curve. Wonder if there's any Japanese truck driving songs. Straight, do we turn? like we turn. What the hell? Oh, it's thunder. Say, what the? The damn house is falling apart. Lights on the front of this thing. I'd put more lights on there if I could. Alpha, don't want to sit there very long after you pay the toll, because the April thing will go back down. You'll have to pay the toll again. I don't remember what the scale is. I think this map is 1 to 10 scale, just like the regular map is. Base game map. I don't know, it doesn't seem like we've been very far. Or it seems like we've been further than what we have. We still got 75 more kilometers to go. Just a little bit ago, what? 10 minutes ago, 15 minutes ago, it was 90. Shit. I think there's gonna be a tornado. Feels like we've been on this damn bridge forever. They totaled the truck out.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Bert. The stoplights are a little tricky to see. Has the moon and night sky textures. That's pretty cool. It is not fucking pitch black. You can actually see out your side windows. Your destination. We'll try to park it. shit, that's gonna be a blindside bag. I forgot I was on the opposite side of the truck. I might not be able to get in this way. That's good enough. Good enough. Press T to detach the trailer. About 222 kilometers, 15 hours, 43 minutes, 116.8 liters of fuel consumed. And we made 5,842 euros. And we're level 30. Elite. Can't back up worth us yet.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.